Madsen, you know, from MK9, I think a bit of Injustice, you know, he had like this out of his mind Noob Saibot back in the day. Now he has no Noob Saibot really in MKX, so he sticks with Sub-Zero, more or less Noob Saibot. Yeah, I respect him, you know, he has a great Sub-Zero. It's gonna be tough, but I think I can handle it. I'm ready.
I saw his crazy Scorpion things. It's just mindless sometimes. He's a very good player. He just started playing, and I'm stoked to see what he's going to do in the tournament and as well in the future.
Well, he has both a really, really strong play, but also strong mind games. So he can make his Sub-Zero safe, although he is a pretty unsafe character. So that's going to be the challenge for me.
I'm going to take it, not because I'm necessarily the better player, but just because he does a lot of unsafe stuff and doesn't have the offline experience, and that's the thing what's going to take him off.
You gotta respect me as well as a Scorpion player. I can go crazy. If you make one mistake, give me a chance. I will do an entire sequence comeback, so it's gonna be tough also for him.
We will see.